Okay, let's take a look at this painting. I'm showing you little moments of this artwork. This is the back. This is what all these 18 by 24 portraits and paintings look like from the back. This one is really kind of about something. This one is about hiding. I think that's what it's called, hiding. And there are a lot of layers with this one. There's some sort of a figure in the background there, obscured. Again, this is oil on panel. And it's one of the ones that will be on exhibit on my show, November 24th. That's the Sunday before Thanksgiving. You can think of it that way. It's pretty easy to remember. That's how I remember it. And before all the holiday suction starts up. So I hope you'll come and see it and take a look at some of the paintings. This is a mysterious one. Yeah.